Welcome to the unboxing video of the Fisher-Price Chatter Telephone. First thing is, it came in this cardboard box that actually is branded, so that's interesting. As we open this up, we get the phone. So let's dump this out. The first ever mobile phone is now a real mobile phone. You know, this is probably the longest from concept to actual product that a product has ever taken. So really nice front. They did a nice job with the box. I mean, this is really high quality. So every side ends up having some presentation that looks awesome. Okay, so as we take the box cover off, we got our phone. Give your childhood a call. Nice statement. Good job, guys. So let me see, this comes off here and we have the phone. Okay, so the phone is, looks like it's attached to the base here. Let me go under, So we have the instructions, looks like a USB charging cord. And it's attached to the base. I guess this comes off. Oops, hope I didn't break it. Okay, the phone is out. Okay, so charging cord and instructions. Okay, let me take off that. This is cool, this is cool. So the eyes actually move up and down as you roll the phone. That is awesome. Here's the handset. Looks like they have two plugs. That way if the handset cord, I guess, gets tangled somehow. So this connection actually looks like it might plug the handset directly into a phone. Like if you wanted to plug this into your cell phone, you could use this separate. I don't know. Haven't tried that. Because I just got this thing unboxed. Gotta dial. Oh my God. I'm trying to wonder how many years it's been since I've actually dialed a rotary phone. That is amazing. Okay, 5-volt charging. On the underside, we got a switch. I wonder what the switch is. Lock, unlock. Lock. I wonder what lock does. Lock does not seem to lock. Oh, it locks the wheels in place. So if you actually wanted to use this on your desk, it doesn't roll around. That's actually really thoughtful. Because then you can use it as a real phone. And then unlock, we go back to rolling. They really did think of a lot of things that made this fantastic. Okay. Looks like that's a reset button. Okay, so the next step is we'd need to charge it, but let's go through some of the instructions. Okay. So they do talk about charging, setup, placing and receiving calls. Oh my God. You actually get to dial. It actually will allow you to dial the number just like the old fashioned and make a call. That is phenomenal. I'm looking forward to that. So it does connect with Bluetooth to either a cell phone or a desk phone. Going through more of the instructions, placing and receiving calls, ready to roll. It has a speakerphone. Oh my God, it has a speakerphone. This is such a business tool. You need to use this in your office. It is so appropriate as a business tool. So set it up as Bluetooth off of your Cisco phone, off of your Avaya phone. That's really how this needs to be used. Okay, well, I'm gonna get this sucker charged and come back. And once it's fully charged, then we'll make some phone calls. Okay, so we're all charged up. Let's see what happens when we turn it on. So we go underneath.
Hi there. Okay.
That's kind of friendly. So I already did a pairing with Bluetooth. It was actually real easy because you just turn it on and your just shows up in your phone's list. So let's see what happens when we call it. Okay, that is pretty cool. Actually, that's beyond pretty cool. That is just awesome.
Hello?
That is about as retro as you get. So, that is the Chatter Phone. Thank you for joining.